Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to connect your ecobee smart thermostat to Alexa. The ecobee smart thermostat is a great smart device that can help you rein in your costs associated with heating and cooling your home. The fifth generation of the ecobee thermostat doesn't just let you control your device with Alexa, but you can interact with Alexa directly on the device. The built-in speaker is reasonably powerful, and you can interact with Alexa on the device the same way you would any other speaker with the virtual assistant. For example, you can use Alexa on your ecobee to build to-do and shopping list, get weather forecast, play music, check your calendar, set an alarm or timer, and more. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your ecobee smart thermostat to Alexa. Step 1. First, make sure you've registered your ecobee device and connected it to your local Wi-Fi network. If you haven't done this, I'll link to information below that will help you do that. For now, when you tap the microphone icon on the front of your ecobee smart thermostat home screen, you should see a voice control screen that tells you how to get started setting up Alexa voice control on your ecobee device. Step 2. Install the ecobee app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device if you haven't done so already. Launch the app and log in with your ecobee credentials if prompted. You'll land on the My Home screen. Step 3. Tap Thermostat on this screen. The thermostat screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap the microphone icon in the list of icons along the bottom of the screen. A menu is shown. Step 5. Tap Enable Amazon Alexa in the menu. A screen is displayed informing you that you need to sign in to your Amazon account to link Alexa to your ecobee device. Tap Sign In with Amazon. Sign in to your Amazon account on the next screen. A screen is displayed prompting you to tell Alexa to discover devices. Step 6. Say, Alexa, discover devices. Give Alexa a minute to scan for new devices and then tap I've set it. A message is shown informing you that you've successfully linked Amazon Alexa to your ecobee device. Tap Done. Now, when you tap the microphone icon on your ecobee thermostat home screen, you'll see a voice control screen where you can control the playback volume of Alexa, you can turn the microphone on your ecobee on and off, or you can press a button to initiate Alexa if background noise is preventing the voice assistant from opening. You can use Alexa on your ecobee to build to-do and shopping list, get weather forecast, play music, check your calendar, set an alarm or timer, and more. Let me know what you think of Alexa on your ecobee thermostat in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.